In 1862, there were 25 states in the Union. Including the 11 Confederate states, there were a total of 36 states at that time.